What's up, guys? My name is Derek. I think the best part about being a professional unicycler is most likely the support I get from my sponsors. You know, I'll be riding around, Rockstar will come by, pick me up. I got Hot Wheels, Pepto-Bismol. It's really been a neat ride, just being out on the beach, riding my unicycle. People come up, ask for autographs. But the last 2 years, I've been really getting more popular. Check me out on YouTube. My ride.
Hi, my name's Glenn. I've been unicycling for about a week now. I guess I'm all right. Usually when I unicycle, I'll carry like a Band-Aid or something in my fanny pack just in case I get hurt. Sometimes a first aid kit in my backpack. I like to be safe. I don't do too many stunts because you never know what could go wrong.
Come take me.